I don't see it. I don't see it at all. I see things steadily going downward. Ain't nothing going upward.
I don't believe that. I'm currently unemployed right now, and I know a lot of people right now that are losing jobs instead of gaining jobs. So I don't believe it. I think that's not true. People like myself are still recovering to get lost jobs, and I think that we're in total shambles right now, and it'll take a long time before now to for the recession to stop.
So you're all done, or it's